I gotta quit saying damn.
I'm gonna wind up not being a paladin anymore.
In today's segment, I'll be showing you how to power attack. I'm Tom the Paladin. Been a paladin for a couple years now. I'm gonna power attack this here tree. Damn it, I forgot about my penalty to attacks. Damn, I lost my paladin powers again. Rhea, damn it! Ah, no, I'm not gonna be turned out at this rate! That's why paladins don't use hammers!
I'm a paladin, what am I gonna do? It's my calling! I'm not a paladin!
I got a way for you to redeem yourself. Maybe, hopefully. There's this rogue hideout nearby, and we need you to, like, get rid of them or find out what they're up to so we can get rid of them or be their allies or something. Like, really, really bad. You might be a paladin.
I'm gonna get my paladin powers back. I'll do it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Goddamn paladin in my face.
Damn rogues. I gotta go get me some damn rogues.
The last place to rest.
I've been walking for 3 days and three nights. Finally a place to rest.
Sneak attack!
Oh, he ran down!
Sneak attack! Sneak attack! Sneak attack! Sneak attack, motherfucker! You need to come,
Paladin!
What have you been doing?
I just joined forces with Adam Bell the Bard. You know, I got sneak attack that time?
Yeah, what about it?
Well, I don't know. What do you think about it? You think it's a good idea? Good business move?
Well, thanks.
What? Thanks for what?
Wait, why the hell did I just tell you what I was doing?
Because I rolled a 20 on my gather information. Bitch!
Oh, fuck. Come back here. Oh.
Oh, that's so awesome. Deathmatch are fucking awesome. Man, they're so fucking black metal.
Yes? Come in. Yes, yes?
Paladin's here.
Tell him I'm busy.
Okay.
Just tell him I'm busy with important business.
If you say so.
Oh, I want to be a death knight.
Sir, good guy! The rogue has joined forces with Adam Bell, the Bard!
What? Out of the town.
He has more funds than us, my lord. He plays every night at the Who Wants to Have Sex with a Crazy Lazy Ad Gnome pub.
but we collect tithes from the entire congregation to fund our rogue hire.
Where do you think the congregation goes after church?
Curses! You're right. This does not bode well for paladins.
Stupid human. Yeah, you think with all those extra skill points you get, you'd be a lot better guitar.
I didn't spend my skill points to perform.
What'd you spend them in?
I spent them in something very special.
Good point. Half elf, actually.
Oh, I thought you were an elf. But you had two ears the other day.
Yeah, but see, they're not here now. As a half elf, I only have ears about half the time.
Dude, why don't you just wear one ear the whole time?
I'm gonna use a bard spell now, so y'all be ready. Summon ears! Huh? What do you think, man?
Awesome.
Oh, da na 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 na. Son of a bitch!
Then you play something.
Alright. Better fucking stop that shit. I swear to God.
Dude, let me teach you sexiness. It only takes like one skill.
I will sneak attack you with this fucking.
I gotta go piss like a freaking nightmare.
Alright, wait before you go. Don't I get a bard 5?
Yeah, we get a bard 5.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. I gotta wait on his ass.
Can't disembowel him. I need him alive. I'm going to knock him. No. Can't knock him unconscious. Need him to walk. No horse can carry that fat slob. That tub of lard. I have my opening.
Ow! Die! No! No, don't die! Don't die!
I love you.
You're back. You're back.
I can't breathe.
Drop some.
And this is why paladins always win.
Oh shit.
Alright. You're going with me. The evil pig. See, because of you and your lord, you've gotten me to curse, and I've lost my paladin powers for a day. You evil swine. And so you will pay. You will pay penance. You will.
You sure showed that bard, sir.
Oh, kiss my bumps another time, Tony. We've still got problems. The rogue is still out there and he refuses to come back to our side.
What do I mean with the rogue, sir? All he ever did when he was around here was sleep with all the women and took the scented candles, all of them!
Come on, honey.
Yes. He has good reflex saves and evasion. Plus, we need him in case the wizard ever turns against us.
The wizard? He hasn't even been out of his tower in years.
As far as you know.
Sir? Sir, good guy? Sir? Sir? What was that?
Never shake me!
I'm sorry, my lord. I'm sorry, my lord.
Not when I'm having such detailed and horrific flashbacks.
He was present at my execution in Rakdon Minor. But he presided over it under false pretenses, though. The wizard suddenly placed a spell over me to shield me from his blow. Needless to say, the spell worked. And no-faced Billy Bob, the blackguard, he received the force of the blow instead.
He saved my life. And since that day, he's been locked in his tower, developing the greatest spell known to elves, dwarves, and men.
Arkavo, I need your help.
You again. Why do you disturb me when you know I am working on the greatest spell in the history of elves, men, dwarves, or... what else is there?
Hobbits, sir. And hobbits, yes, hobbits.
And those delicious giant animals. Moose, yes, and moose.
Meese, sir.
Do not bring Bob into this.
Oh, right.
He owes me dollars. I don't know what dollars are. But he owes them to me.
He said he did.
Yes, sir.
He lost a bet.
Yes, sir. Might we get back to my also pressing business at hand?
No.
Fine, yeah, sure. So let me get this straight. Make sure it's perfectly clear. You need me, the greatest wizard since anybody, to help you get your retarded bard friend back from the paladins.
Yes.
You know I'm working on the greatest spell of all time, man.
Yes, you said that like 5 minutes ago.
I'm gonna keep saying it. I will outstrip Merlin and Elminster and Gandalf and Bill Gates. But for the memory of your grandfather, I will do this. Where's the damn bass?
Oh. Summon instrument! Ugh. Here it is.
Must have made some, you must have eaten some heavy fiber this morning. Heavy metal fiber.
Athemis, Nimogugus, Albert Einstein's penis, Keith Richards, Dima Burger, Casey and the Sunshine Band!
get out of my house.
We need someone who can track down the rogue.
Should I hire a ranger?
No. This must be kept inside your... If this fair gets too out of hand, then war will ensue. Endless battle between paladins and bards everywhere.
And that would be so bad?
You do not have a child to protect. And I will not have my daughter killed right after she graduates paladin school. She has an A in common and a C-minus in ethics.
Wow, a C-minus? That's the best grade anyone's had in ethics since Illidan Whitehead himself!
I know. And her career will not be cut short by the downstrokes of some two-bit bard. This conflict will not spread across Talaria. We must keep it small. The danger is less that way.
That's what she said!
Oh, my lumbago. Okay. Time for scrying.
Give me your dude.
What's... Damn material components. John Wilkes Booth's ass! Oh, wait, that's Finger of Death. Cancel! Oh yeah. Stephen King, pre-car wreck. Okay. I don't know why that works. He never was that insightful to me. Damn pop-ups. Now, where are you? Okay, here it is. Ick. Damn it. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. This is not good. Oh, what the hell is that? Wait, no, that's just a pound. Ah, there's the dumbass. No, oh, damn it, that is bad. That is, oh, fuck. Yeah, fuck yeah, I felt wind is blowing. Why now? The damn spell isn't even ready. I don't necessarily have what I need.
Nick, why couldn't you have lived just 5 more years? How did the faceless one find me so soon?
There may have to be some revisions of the plan.
You will bow before the mighty good guy.
Oh, no, Mr. Good Guy, don't...
Sir Good Guy.
Yes, Sir Good Guy, don't hurt us. You are such a big and powerful and strong Death Knight. You are, sir.
Oh, yes. Yes, I know.
Sir Good Guy!
Knock! Knock before you come in! Go away!
But you have visitors.
Go away!
But, okay.
And knock before you come in! Wait a minute! Did you see anything?
See what, sir?
Exactly! Go away!
Hey, yeah, you better move.
Sir! These pomegranate pygmies! They're fucking the dwarves again!
We'll go handle it!
They got the violet underwear and the steamy piles of stuff. It's disgusting.
Take some torches and go handle it.
But they like my... Okay.
I'm having my private time, leave.
Don.
I wonder who can be here this time of the day. Sir?
Yes.
Someone's here to see you.
Who is it?
Greetings, Sir Good Guy. I've come to help you with your little bard problem.
Steve the Paladin!
Sir Good Guy, the Order of the Illidan is concerned about the Rogue Bard Alliance. This ferry has spread throughout the land like elven cancer, creating a veritable army of chaotic neutrals with good charisma.
My God! That would mean...
Yes. We would never get laid again.
What is your plan, Lord Steve?
We must recruit all we can to wipe out this alliance as quickly and efficiently as possible. Send Rhinus to Sistone and Anorian. Contact Sheriff Caboose of the Planet and the survivors of the assault on Black Ark Tower. We will ride out to meet these foul rebels by the turn of the season.
But my lord, don't you think this operation would be best kept covert?
That's an order, sir, good guy!
Yes, my lord.
Get out! Go!
Are you enjoying your stay, Master Bell?
Fuck no, let me out!
What?
Let me out!
You mean I come in here, a great paladin lord with classic villain rhetoric on my tongue, and all you have to say is fuck no, let me out?
Well, it's straight to the point, goes in there and gets the job done, and that's what your mother likes.
My mother was the most pure fuzzball in all of Talaria, you foul braggart!
Yeah, true, that's why I made her shave it.
You will never escape here, Adam Bell the Bard. You will sit here and rot until Judgment Day comes and the crows circle the gallows.
Circle the gallows? That's it. So good.
No!
You will regret this, boy.
Come on, Steve.
Give up.
Ow, my balls.
I have been found. I kicked myself in the balls.
Leave me alone! Mr. FCC!
What the hell does that even mean?
So am I to be judged like my friend?
No, your judgment has already been made.
You're not gonna kill me, are you?
It is time for your punishment.
He's attacking you.
I'm on your titty! I'm on your titty! No, 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 no! What the fuck? Are you naked?
What the
fuck? I'm on your titty again. I'm on your titty again. You need to shave your nipples.
Aglor?
I'm your turbo. Hey, Steve.
We're in serious trouble, Aglor.
You think you know the half of it? Steve, you have not seen shit.
What do you mean?
The terrors which wait in my scrying device will show you. Stephen King, pre-car wreck. Now we have to wait for it to load. All right. Behold the terrors!
I can't see.
Okay, Steve.
Now, careful with me, gunk, ass.
Gunk, gunk, gunk.
You never tell anyone about this.
You little bastard.
Who the hell? That's Tom and Good Guy.
Yep.
And wait, as what are they doing?
They were the Rogue and
Good Guy and hitting each other. Well, that's intelligent. The fuck's he pointing at?
I don't know.
I already lost my paladin powers. I can say fuck all I want. La la la. I hope he falls in. Oh shit.
Yep, that's what I said.
Fuck.
Yep, said that
fuck,
too.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Said that.
There's a dumbass. More dumbasses.
Yep, that's what I call them too.
Nah.
So you see the issue here, Steve?
Yeah.
We have a problem. A problem without a face.
Problem without a first.
No, ow, stop biting me!
Yeah, that's what you get.
So, what did you need me for again, you little fuzzy thingy?
I need you to get me back to LMR.
So why should I help you?
Well, you're on our payroll. You really don't have a choice. Plus, I know you want that Blackguard dead as surely as I do.
You got a point. Stupid contract.
And plus, the Rogue trusts you.
Good point. He has been here looking for aid. I made him my sweet base.
What? You've been aiding the rogue against us?
What? I knew his grandfather. The man could sing like Sinatra, man.
So, you want to go back to Paladin Land?
Yeah, I think you should come with me.
Not gonna do that.
Oh, fine. I'll just let No-Face Billy Bob come to your tower and, you know, storm it and shit.
Not what I meant. You fortify your palace, I'll fortify my tower. We can defend on both fronts. So he's got to split his forces to attack us both. And also, well, you don't pay me enough to risk my ass. Well, you haven't paid me at all in 1,000 years.
Okay, yeah, I'll try. But, you know, if you get your face melted off or, you know, you become a woman, not my fault.
All right.
Let's see. A to the B plus 2 equals 912 plus Paylor plus Warlorian minus Flurry Oxentia because he's a dick. Plus 42 times 9 equals X plus 12 plus 17, and that equals Vecna, so fuck that. Giant Pi plus 612 plus Vecna, no, 92 plus 469 plus 69 plus a condom plus another one plus Y plus Rob Halford plus Dio plus Doro plus Barry Manilow plus Rod Stewart times 902 equals... Yep, got it.
Summer Ding Dong!
Ow! Fuck! Was that really necessary?
No.
You bastard!
Thank you.
Zone. You have to pay for a permit or bribe me, either way. I said...
Do not fear, my daughter. The Black God shall not breach the gate.
I wish he would, Father. I want to smite him to the nine hells where he belongs.
I value your passion, my daughter. But you are no match for the might of the Sanctum. I fought him once before. And would not have escaped. Would not walk alone.
I could take him.
No. Stay inside. You'll be safe here.
Maybe they don't want to be safe. I want to fight.
It is my job to protect you. That is all that matters in my life.
I thought you were a paladin. You were sworn to protect the people and fight for good. Not a wrong reason.
Protecting you is not a good thing.
You should do your duty, not hover over me like some armored vulture.
You watch your short tongue, daughter. Stay here.
Yeah, so fuck that. Huh. Aha. This is why I'm a rogue.
Hello! 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 How are you? I am an ambassador from Shuto. What are you doing?
Search him and get any loose change.
No, I am an ambassador from Shuto. Somebody stop this crazy shit! Go, please, go get your superior. He will recognize me.
I cooperate.
Well, you see, small problem. Well, this is poopy.
Or at least
we do it for the desert, you know, to keep the sand out of our vaginas.
Doesn't mean I can't want it. See, I need it because I need a new hat, because this one hurts.
No, I'm not a spider, and I'm Hakuga Bin.
What's going on here? You sound a terrorist, sir.
I'm an ambassador from Shuto. I do not know what your inferior brain dumb fuck is doing.
I'll teach you to call me a dog.
Unless you want a war with the entire Great Desert of Anara, she will cease in these enterprises.
You dumb fool. Well, we can take
you a few... You almost caused war with the entire desert.
We can take a few guys who wear these as hats. By the way, can
Silence.
I
have
that? Sir?
I apologize for my brother's
actions.
If there's anything I can do to compensate, speak it.
In my home country, it is necessary for the offender to do whatever the offendee wants of him to humiliate himself in return for his humiliation.
What is it that I can do?
Kneel before me. White man, do you want a war? I do not think so. Not in your current predicament with your own.
All right.
Admit this. I do not want your snickers attacking me. Oh, what is it? That is a wonderful trick. Now, I want you to say that you suck.
I suck.
Now I want you to say that you're a fat shit.
But
Captain, shut up, infidel! I kill you!
But I'll lose my paladin.
Oh, you'll lose your paladin powers. I am sure that Lady Dejana would agree with my setting aside the customs of our ancestors for one paladin pride.
All right. I'm a fat shit.
Now, I want you to tell me that you're fucking donkeys! Silence! I kill you!
I... donkey.
You think I'm a hung like a donkey?
I think you're hung like a donkey.
You want to fuck me and the donkey at the same time? Don't you?
I want to fuck you and the donkey at the same time.
And now you will tell me that your favorite brand is Fallout Boy.
No! Please, you can't.
I will have mercy on you for this one time. But in return, you must give me shelter against the approaching Black God.
No! It will be done.
Here is your sword.
Here is your shovel.
Ah!
And here is my...
Thank you, Mr. Funky Hat.
Now lead the way to your chambers. Where do mantra stay?
Alright. Follow me.
Guards, such eclectic people.
I don't have any seizures.
Go.
Okay. Apologies for my ignorant guards.
Well, it might take me some time to get over the trauma, but I think everything will be all right. As long as everything continues to go according to my wish. In fact, I was sent with good news for you, son, good guy. This plague that you think is so isolated is not at all. We have had trouble with our bards and rogues as well in Fanaris.
Really?
Yes. Why don't you take off your shirt to get a little more comfortable?
Yeah. Well,
all you have on your side.
Just us. Only the Paladins.
Even the wizard? The ancient one who stays up in his tower?
No, sometimes I think he's playing both sides. I mean, don't get me wrong. I owe my life to Akalor.
Oh.
He saved me from the Faceless One.
The Faceless One, you see? Is that your name for the Dark Walker?
That is what you call the one with no face? An immortal whose path reeks with death.
No face, Billy Bob and Black.
The same.
A dangerous man, is he? So all of the tales say, all of the tales are true. That he swung at your neck to kill you, and you escape unscathed.
Yes, his sword shattered.
Whew! That is a mighty tale, my friend. And that is why Lady Dejana has entrusted you to help us. We help each other, as brothers, united. She gave me a message to give to you, and only you yourself. She told me to tell you...
SNEAK ATTACK!
Weren't expecting that one, huh, dumbass?
You are a fool.
Curse you.
Here, don't you recognize me?
Curse you.
The rogue you worked so hard to capture. Isn't Steve out after? Poor Steve. Wonder if he's even still alive.
Everything you touch will fall apart. Everything you love, you will destroy with your own hands.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I believe that. You lost your paladin powers. Don't you remember that?
Fuck my powers. Fuck paladins. Fuck Rhea. I have put a curse on you. It will.
Huh. Maybe that will work. Better not masturbate ever again. Anyway, time to get out of this shit and go save Adam.
Oh, Cher, what are we gonna do? I mean, No Face is already here. I'm not quite sure what to do here. The spell's not done. I can only hope that Sir Good Guy will be able to hold off this guy and hopefully defeat him before I have to get involved. Wait, didn't I just enchant a base for some punk kid who wanted to kill him? Yep, he's fucked. Well, I'm gonna die. Unless... No, I will not buy a male cat named Sonny! We have discussed this. Leave it be. Leave it. Play with your buddy.
saw that chair. More rogue skills.
Adam!
Damn. Must have moved to a high security cell. Fuck.
Adam! Get me the fuck out of here!
Well, come on, fat ass! Let's go!
Oh, those guys, don't worry about it!
Alright, let's go.
Oh, shit.
He must be the black guard.
No.
Give me the real images.
This potter's iron ass, what the fuck are you doing here?
I have come for my vengeance.
No. You killed my father. You killed my father. No.
Let him go.
No, let him go.
No.
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 Let them go.
No! No!
Your disguise can no longer fool me, Lich. Better cut up, Michael Jackson.
Sorry, Lich. Wallet, do some fucking good yourself, Mr. No Nuts, Mr. No Face.
The odds are even at our core. The Paladins failed to save you.
Death Knight won't.
Oh, fuck this! Get out of my house! Teleport!
Mine now.
smash at?
By the power of Rhea! Oh, fuck. God damn it. I lost my Death Knight powers. Transitioned really rough. Where'd that mother... Come back here!